Rennes equalised in the 16th minute after being awarded a penalty for a Fuseni Diawara handball. No argument about this one. Julien Ferré stepped up and stroked the ball calmly past Guillermo Ochoa for 1-1.
Thank you.